Dear friend, you are welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to practically show how to replace a socket outlet. And then in the process, at the end, I will also show you how to install a new socket all by yourself. Okay, so sometimes a socket outlet can burn out, get broken, and you may also need to replace a socket outlet just because you like to use a particular type instead of the old one or the one that is already in use. Alright, so in this video, I will show you everything you need to do to safely replace a spoiled socket outlet. This is a socket I'm going to change, and I'm going to change it because it can no longer take a 3-pin plug because there is something stuck inside this slot here, so you can't plug in a 3-pin plug. So I am replacing this socket with this one. So the first thing you need to do is that you switch off electricity supply to the particular socket you want to replace. You can do this by either switching off the breaker that controls the socket you want to replace, or you can switch off the main switch. I will show you how to do that. Okay, so there is power available. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to switch off the breakers and then make sure that the breaker that supplies power to this socket is off. This is the main switch. I can switch off this one and then that puts everything off. But I don't want everything to go off. Alright, so here, breakers will go off. Okay, so I will check. Okay, and I check again. So, now it's off. There is no power here again. So now that we are sure there is no power supply to this socket, we can open it and then change it. Okay, so let's open this. So this is how the inside looks. You can see brown, blue, and then yellow and green cables. This brown is supposed to be live. This blue is supposed to be neutral. And then yellow and green is supposed to be earth. Okay. All right. So the terminals of every socket are marked with letters L for live, N for neutral, and then either E for earth, or this earth symbol is used to indicate the earth terminal. So it's either the symbol is used or E is used for the earth terminal. So when you open every socket, wherever you see L means that you must connect your live cable to that terminal. And wherever you see N, it means you must connect your neutral cable there. And then when you see this earth symbol, it means you have to connect your earth wire there. If this symbol is not there, you will see capital E. All right, so first of all, you have to identify or you have to look for the terminal markings of the new socket you are going to use. So with this particular one, you can see the earth symbol here. So this terminal is for earth. And then you can see L here. So this is the live terminal. And then you can see N here, N for neutral. And then another earth symbol here. So what it simply means that you can either connect your earth here or you connect it here. Okay, so live, neutral, and then earth. Before we connect, we have to remove the cover. So first of all, let's remove the live wire. So we remove the live wire from here, and then this is our neutral and this is our live. So we connect live here. We remove live from the old live terminal and we connect it at the new live terminal. Then we remove neutral, and here this is the neutral terminal here. So blue will connect to neutral terminal. We are left with earth. Earth connects here. Alright, so that is done, and the next thing we have to do is to gently close it back to the conduit box. Okay, then we cover it up. Alright, so now that we have finished with the replacement, we can switch on all the breakers that we switched off. So let's go back and then switch on all those breakers. Okay, so this on. All right, so now we have successfully replaced our 13 arm double socket. But then, in case you want to install a new one, you realize that the cables we saw when we opened the socket are colored brown, blue, and then red. Anytime you see this color coding for wiring a socket, the brown wire goes to the live terminal, the blue wire goes to the neutral terminal, and the yellow and green cable goes to the earth terminal. There are times that you will not see brown, blue, and yellow and green. There are times that you will see red, black, and then yellow and green. In that case, you connect red to the live terminal. Then you connect black to the neutral terminal. And then you connect yellow and green to the earth terminal. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any comments, you can leave your comment at the comment section. It could be a question or how you feel about this video. And if you like this video, kindly give a thumb up and share with your friends to also benefit. Stay connected and see you in my next video.